this marriage, I mean, is wrong.
Are you sure of what you're saying? So you still expect me to stay in this marriage? Why in another woman be the fuck time for my husband? When you were enjoying the party, you never know. When you were eating shawarma, when you were eating the rubbish.
Saying that if I remarry, I will not make heaven?
I didn't say so. But that is what the scripture says.
You son of a bitch!
Hey, what's wrong with you?
If you love your husband so much, why do you leave him in the cold?
Now I will teach you a lesson you will never forget in your life today.
Jesus! Mr. Pastor, you are the one that has been instigating her against me.
I have messed up my life. I have taken a wrong decision in life.
Just one wrong decision of living separately, and the devil struck.